Hi everyone, got another banger for you today. This time on the KMFDM tour, I'm at Harrisburg, Pennsylvania at the Harrisburg Midtown Arts Center. It was a pretty cool little venue, very old building. They had a nice little restaurant and bar downstairs, and the venue was quite large upstairs, and the sound was pretty good there. I liked it a lot. Now, this would be the last time I would be seeing Morlocks on this tour. Following the Harrisburg show, their last performance would be in Boston with KMFDM the following night before they would part ways to head back to Sweden. So I thought in this video it would be fitting to send them off right by filming the majority of their set list. Now, I didn't film every song by Morlocks simply because I wanted to enjoy them for myself without having to worry about holding a camera, focusing it, and making sure I get it just right. Because as much as I was enjoying doing so while I was filming, I wanted to have some fun, especially during my favorite song that they performed called Instigation. I love that one. It's very fast-paced, a lot of double bass in that one, and it's pretty intense. I like it a lot. Every song that Morlocks has written and performed is just very good as well. And the people in that band are just so humble and kind, as are the members of KMFDM as well. And Harrisburg was just such a great time because I would spend quite a lot of time with Morlocks, hanging out with them, just talking and having a good time with friends. So guys, if you're seeing this, thank you for the U.S. tour that you guys did. You sounded great. I miss you like crazy already, and I can't wait to see you again really soon. And as for KMFDM, they did a great set. I recorded a bunch of different songs in this video, and I did record All for One again like I did in Baltimore simply because they started this show differently. They started it with an intro, which was KMFDM Sucks. Now, if you don't know that joke, it's something that they just ran along with and made a song out of it. And as a matter of fact, I'm actually wearing the shirt, the KMFDM Sucks shirt. But anyway, it was a wonderful time out there, and I couldn't be more grateful to attend four shows, and three of them with Morlocks on them. And, you know, Morlocks was so grateful that I came out there to the shows that they actually gifted me their two CDs that they had on the merch table, which I was going to buy anyway, so I was really grateful for that. And they actually signed them for me. And I thought that was very nice of them because they didn't have to do that. So that was really sweet of you guys. Thank you so, so much. And actually, the other CD I have in the CD player in the car right now. So anyway, I'm not going to keep on talking because this video, as you can see, is well over an hour long. And I want you to be able to enjoy and enjoy 30 minutes or so of Morlocks. And if you like the band, go check them out on Facebook, check them out on Bandcamp, tell them I sent you, check them out on YouTube. They're great people. I love them to death. They're like family to me now, so I'm really excited for you guys to see that. Also, I mentioned in the previous videos that Lucia does a solo song called No God Here from her upcoming album that she's trying to put together. Now, she needs our help to make that happen. While I didn't film that song in this video, I did in the Philadelphia show video, if you want to watch that one, if you haven't seen it yet, and you can check it out. And if you want to help her and support her, you can do that through her Kickstarter. You can do that by taking a picture of this QR code here, or you can go check out the link in the video description. Anyway, with that said, let's go out to Harrisburg there, to the Midtown Arts Center, and enjoy some really good music from some really awesome people in Morlocks and KMFDM. But first, I want to point out that if you are epileptic or prone to epileptic seizures due to strobing lights or flashing lights, this may not be the video for you to watch. There are quite a lot of lights going on in this show, especially when KMFDM is performing. Not as crazy for Morlocks, but KMFDM has a lot of flashing and blinking lights, just to give you a heads up. I mean, you can always listen to the video and just not watch it, but if you are prone to seizures due to strobing lights, just giving you a little heads up now. And, well, I'm sorry if you can't watch it. No hard feelings. I completely understand. But if you are able to watch, enjoy. What?
freedom. This is our first U.S. tour.
Hell yeah.
We love you, United States.
Hell yeah.
Thanks for having us.
Thank you for coming.
This one is called Non-Trigger Man.
Hell yeah!
And if you could just tell us with the vocals, it's Dicks in Tights. Dicks in Tights. Dicks in Tights.
Dicks in Tights. Dicks in Tights. Set up. Let's go. Take cover. Let's make way for a frenzy. KMFDM!
Yeah!
See you next time. We love you.
We love you too.
Because we have CDs and t-shirts.
Yeah, that's the first thing. T-shirts, CDs, knock yourself out. Thank you.
Everyone, I hope you enjoyed. I know this was a long video, so if you watched the whole thing, thank you very, very much for that. I really appreciate that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the show, and if you're not a fan of Morlocks or KMFDM, I hope you are by now after watching this whole thing. And if you are a fan, great. They are some of the most humble people I've ever met in my entire life, and they were just so grateful to see me out there and attend so many shows. And I'm glad I was able to do it. It was worth it. But anyway, on that note, I am going to wrap up this video. I know it's a very long one already, but I really appreciate you all watching all the way through. If you enjoyed, hit that thumbs up button. Do it for Morlocks. Do it for KMFDM. They deserve the support. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Take care and stay awesome. See you next time. Bye-bye.